Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, Mortus here, and welcome back to Subnautica. So it is time for us to build ourselves a radiation suit so we can go... What is flashing over there, I wonder? That was weird. I think that was just the pod. But we need to go over there so we can start collecting things such as the mobile vehicle bay and things of that nature. So I need to build the radiation suit. Now, I have enough copper to do so, but I need to get some of these guys right here real quick. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That's probably plenty. I just need to build two batteries. And let's see here. Battery, battery, battery. Oh, hang on. I need to get the, Doop, 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 doop. All right. That should be plenty. We'll go over here, do a little resource, a little basic. No, no, no. Yes. Give me two batteries. Alright, so there's that. What else did I need? I needed... two fiber mesh, which is... Fiber mesh? What am I missing here? Fiber mesh. Where did I get fiber mesh from? Crud, I honestly don't remember. Oh wait, I could already build the mobile vehicle bay unit? Holy crap. Lubricant, titanium, copper, wire. Oh, I think I can already build that. Hang on. Did I have copper wire? Lubricant. Didn't I build some lubricant? Maybe that was my last playthrough. Hang on. Lubricant, where are you? Bleach, lubricant, creepseed fight cluster X3. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to make some room here, so we're gonna take this stuff down below, and we're actually gonna start using our chests. Let's see, this one will be the bottom most will be where we store our ore. There we are. Craftables will be the very top one here. All right. Don't need the acid mushrooms anymore. So they can stay down there. So I need the creep vine clusters. I also need to eat. Hello. I'm going to eat you soon. I hope you don't mind. Oh, there's another one. Hang on. You're going to be tasty. Yes, you are. And... let's see here. I'm trying to see if I see any air sacs, but I don't. I may have some water left over, but I don't remember. What are you? Sea glide fragment. I have plenty of you. Oh no! Oh balls! Oh balls! Ow! That's okay. I only took 1% damage, surprisingly. Not sure how that happens. And I got something useful out of it, so... win-win, I suppose. Not entirely sure why I'm even going through here. I don't need to. I just find it pretty. Is that so wrong? To enjoy the pretty things in life? Bloop. Air sac? Air sac. Where you be, air sac? There's one. Hup! Haha! I see one more. Get a little oxygen. Dive a little deeper. Coming at ya. Yoink! Ha ha ha! Now I can eat and drink to my heart's content, and then go for the creep vine clusters. Once again, I seem to be having an issue saying those words together in a sentence. I have no idea why. It's very confusing, I guess. Bloop. Bloop. There's Stinky McButtface and Buttface McStinky. I'm not very good at naming things. Have you noticed that? Alright, so let's go ahead and cook us up some stuff and get us some water here. Did I actually have... I had some salt, I could have sworn. I may have... Oh, no, that's silver ore. Nutrient... Oh, I had a nutrient block this whole time? Eh, I'll save it for later. I have one seed. Or creep vine cluster seed thing. Definitely need more of those. Let's go ahead and cook. I'll do water. The reason I'm saving that nutrient block is because I'm probably going to need it when I go and venture off into the great unknown. Let's go ahead and cook us up a little gary fish here. Nom nom nom. It is normal to be repulsed by the thought of eating a dead animal, but it is best to remember that humans survived adequately without synthetic foods for many years. You can too. There are way too many freaking commas in that sentence. What the hell? Take that, thank you. Very kind of you. Alright, so... nom, nom. Nom, nom. And, eh, good enough. Now, don't you dare fart on me. Where were they? Were they... I still can't remember. They were opposite the ship, I remember that much. So we're gonna go this way. I do believe this is the way. Do, 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 do. Run, little one-eyed fish, run! Towards me, that's a terrible idea. Ooh, hang on. There's salt over here. Can always use more salt, because I can make some good water, some filtered water, some whatever they call it water. And that will allow me, speaking of water, I see you over there. And that water is a little bit more refreshing. I don't want to pick up a creature egg, I have no use for it yet. Yet. Maybe someday I'll figure out what the creature egg can actually do. I would assume maybe there's like an incubator or something. I'm going to take some of you too. Come here.
New creature discovered.
I've discovered that creature numerous times. I think you're on drugs. Alright, so I just heard the howl of the mighty flatulante. Am I going the wrong way? I feel like I'm going the wrong... Ooh, stuff. I shouldn't be doing this. I shouldn't be doing this. I need to collect only what I need, and nothing more. Because I need all the room I can get for the creepvine clusters. And I do believe I just said it properly this time. I'm impressed with myself. But are there any... Oh, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and come up here for a little oxygen. And down we go. I'm gonna be quick about this. There appears to be a rolling boulder. Inventory is full. How many did we get? We got... Alright. Oh! Fred! No! 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 No. We've been over this how many times now? How many times? Yeah, go eat those. Oh, okay. So it was... Wow. I was way off. It was nowhere near where I thought it was. And how did I get over there? Did I swim in a circle? I swam in a circle. How did... I was going away from the ship and... whatever. Mine is not to reason why. You're kinda cool looking. Anyhoozle, let's go ahead, go over here, get ourselves a little food and water. Oop, there we go, one more. I have a feeling I'm gonna need all of you that I can get. Come here. Thank you. Because I need to nom. And I need to be ready for the oncoming storm of me going towards the ship. Now that I will have the ability to use... radiation suit. Do I have any messages? No, it's damaged. Alright, so... No, not lubricant, not silicon rubber. Where was it again? I've completely... My brain has gone kaput. Wait, was I... What was I... Timeout. Timeout for Twix. I was building, not the fiber mesh. Oh my goodness, was I collecting things? I was collecting things for the sea glide, wasn't I? Okay. Okay. Whatever. You know, I mean, just whatever. I'll figure out where the other thing is here in a minute. I need to find it anyways. I wonder if it's... do I just have to chop down the... oh, maybe I have to chop the creep vines. I'll have to go back there with the sea glide. Alright, so now that I have that, I can get... bring one more of those over so we can make another lubricant. I need the battery. And what was the other thing I needed? Copper wire. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. Copper, 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 copper. I put it outside, didn't I? Damn it! Down we go. This one over here. Alright, take you. And everything else can stay there. Da-da-da-da-da. Go up here. Thank you. Before we do that, we're going to build another lubricant. So that way I actually have room for the sea glide. And build the sea glide! Yay! I did a thing. The sea glide increases maximum underwater velocity to 9.5 meters per second and displays local topographical locations. Excellent! I look forward to using it. So that can go... actually, well, we'll leave that there. I do need to kind of sort some of this stuff out, though, don't I? Crash powder. We'll leave this stuff here for now. Oh, I do want the salt. We only need one med kit. Those stuff are going to be eaten slash drank, so that should be good. Oh, hang on. Don't need the extra lubricant. All right, here we go. Food and resources. I need bleach. Common corals. Fine. I'm gonna worry about that later. Righto! Righto. We're just gonna cook up some food. Some boomerangs. They're so tasty. Tastes just like chicken. If chicken were fish. Right! Okay, so. Going to eat and eat. That's good. Drink. Drink one more. We're going to take that water with us as well as the nutrient pack. Oh, we still have... oh, crap. That's right. We still have to go and do the, one. Two, three, four. Yeah. We still have to go and do the other thing. You know, the thing. That was this way. All right, let's check this out. Oh, nice. This is nice. It is speedy. It sure does drain the battery fast, but that's alright. We can get where we need to be a lot faster. Radiation detected, really? Alright. Pay no mind. Pay no mind. I'm cutting her, Captain. I'm cutting her, but nothing's happening. Why am I dying? Oh god, I'm dying. I'm actually dying. Flee! The radiation is actually hurting me. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that's gonna be an issue. Yes, yes, Snuffleupagus. I know. Alright, let's go up here. Just a second. Good, another medkit. I can use that right about now. Ah, much better. Alright, so, let's figure this out here. Maybe I should build a welder. I have crash powder, I do. Do I have any magnesium? Crash powder, do I have magnesium? 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 Magnesium is what I need. What I desire. Titanium, no. Where do I get magnesium from? Whoops. I Nothing in there. God, I'm gonna have to figure this out, though. Alright, so let's check this out again real quick. Let me see if I see anything in here. Compost creep vine, solar panel, cooked air sac, cured whole fish. It's nice that they just gave me the freaking mobile vehicle bay out of nothing. That's awful nice of them. So I don't have to hunt it down. A grav sphere, waterproof locker, we've been there before. Thermometer. Where do I get the fiber mesh? Power cell, computer chip, wiring, disinfecting water. Benzene. Sounds tasty. You know, I'm really not sure anymore. I am honestly not sure where I'm supposed to get that stuff from. So, let's explore! If I were fiber mesh, I still think it is from the creep vines. I really do. We need to figure out... Alright, so... Where's the ship? There's the ship. I want to go this way. And I want to see if we could find another creep vine cluster that I can go and start chopping down. To see if I think, or if I'm right about what I think. God, this thing's just battery hog. Topographical thing is kind of fun, though. There we go! Oh! Oh, it has a light! Nice. Right. Easy, Fred. Or was he Bob? I don't even remember anymore. Fiber mesh unlocked. Yes! This is the right thing to do. Goodbye. All right, so we're going to pop up to the top here real quick, and we're going to check out our blueprints. All right, so blueprints. We have unlocked... Oh. Dive reel, rebreather, fiber mesh, creep sample times 2, and I have how many? Alright, let's go! We got places to be, things to do. This may actually go pretty well. I also think I may need to have a battery along for this thing. Does it take a battery? I would hope. Oh, hang on. Aha! This little light of mine, well, I'm gonna let it shine. All up in your face, you little fart knockers. Oh, sorry. I need to go back over here. Alright, so, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna take a battery with us, too. Yep. Alright, there we go. We're gonna go up here, we're gonna build our suit. Fiber mesh. Right, so I needed fiber mesh and what was the other component? Lead plate. Wait. Where do I get the lead? Crap! Hang on. Lead plate. Oh, that's right. Battery X2. Did I only need one? No, I need 2. So I need 4 batteries, which means I need to get more copper. Just put these in here. So I have 2 batteries in storage. I need to get more copper if I don't have any. Need to have 4. That was this one. Ah! Excellent! It's almost as if I planned it. Whoops. There we are. Oh, I only have 1 battery? Crap. Okay, well. That's fine. Everything is fine. We could still... build our 2 lead plates. Oh, because I needed to build the batteries. Duh! Crap, I need the mushrooms again. That's alright. We'll get this eventually, I swear. So I need four of you. Un, deux, trois, quatre. Excellent. In we go. Righto, so we must build another battery. And another battery. And now that we have done this, we can finally build another lead plate. Those look like balls, but whatever. Then I need two of you. No, not you. No, come back, knife. Two of you. There we are. Doop, doop. Radiation suit! Ha 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 ha. Excellent. I am now prepared for the journey. Shall we hasten on? Or shall we try to build... I think we need to build another battery or two. For the sake of the sea glide here. Because this is going to be my fast travel system until I can get my sea moth. Where's that shadow coming from? Hello. Alright, so... need to find some things to beat up on. Let's see here. La-da-dee-dee-dee. Oh! I remember those guys! They're pricks. Ya-da-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Let's go in the hole. Nothing! Whole lot of nothing going on. Uh-oh! That actually worked out well. I'm gonna have to go back for his crash powder. Hello, giant planet. How are you? Oh yeah, I need to build a flashlight too, don't I? Alright, so let's go ahead and grab that real quick. There we are. Get on out of here. Let's see, where are some beatables? I no longer fear the radiation, so I can go anywhere I damn well please. To a point. Ah, here we are. Copper ore, yes! We have one. Can I get another one? I need two copper ore. It's terrible. Alright, Nope. I'm gonna go over here real quick, get myself a little oxygen. Bubble me. There. One more round of that'll do, and then I will... Nope, okay. Yeah, I really shouldn't be using this thing as a flashlight. It is just eating the battery. What is with the red stuff? Never seen that before. Should I be concerned? Is there some sort of underwater plague going on here? I hear them. I see them. It's my old friend, the Reefback. Greatest of all the sea creatures I've seen so far. And now, completely gone. And they're back. That was weird. I just love them so much. They are so pretty. Yes, I speak of you. You are wonderful creatures. Let no one tell you otherwise. Are you coming with me? Let's go! See if you can help me find some things to beat on. Oh, dear! I fear I'm going to run out of energy soon. Base filtration. Seems like something worth having. Yeah, definitely need to build a flashlight. This is just killing the energy here. Oh, it's getting green. We all know what that means. They're coming. Titanium don't need. Copper do need.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, I should probably ascend! Goodbye, my friends! I'll be back down in a second. There's so many beatables down there. I'm fine, we're fine, everything is fine. See? Nothing to worry about. Although I only have 30% energy left. And those weren't all beatables. I was very, very much mistaken. Oh, there we go. Titanium. Again, not what I need. Whoa. What are you? I can't capture you. Ow! Ow! Get it off! Get it off! Ow! Ow, son of a... Ugh. What the crap, man? Ow! Rude. What the hell's wrong with you? And what the heck is that? Where the heck am I? Where did my ship go? Where's my ping? Oh, there it is. I kind of want to know what that is now. I see it. What is it? Lot of creep vine clusters here. I'll have to remember this one. It's an Island. But is it a proper Island? Oh god, I'm gonna have to actually swim back, aren't I? This thing's gonna die first. Yep, battery's dead. Ooh. What is that? It looks like something scannable. A Cyclops engine fragment? Holy nuggets! What are you? Magnetite. Nice. I don't even know what you are, but I will take you. Picked up some gold. A diamond? Damn! I have come to the motherlode. What have I found here? This magical place. Lithium. Uranium. Where am I? This is insane. I like it! Another scannable over there. A little breathing going on here. There we are. What are you? Power transmitter? Oh, hang on. They got the little crabs here. Let's prepare. Look at... Oh god, there's a cave. You stay away from me, you little nuggets. Boy, my frame rate is tanking here, though. Holy hell. Ow. Prick. Die. 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 Thank you. Whoa. What is this place? Oh! Hi! Go away! Go away! Thank you. So you tried to nibble on me? More uranium. This is the frickin' mother load right here. Holy crap, nuggets. Wow. Look at... Oh, I got them full, too. Ha 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 ha. How fortuitous, though. This has been amazing. What did I unlock with this? A compass? Nice. And that appears to be about... Oh, what's this? Bioreactor? Okay. Bulkhead. Oh, good. I finally get the multi-purpose room. Nice. I don't know what happened to it last time. Don't see anything else of... newness. Alright, well that's fine. This has been amazing. I am happy. But I have to pause. So we shall continue our adventure here on Cha-Ching Island, I shall call it. On the next exciting adventure. Adios.